Princess, help me. I haven't slept a wink. What am I to do? Has she said anything? May I hope?
And of course, I've known women, many of them, I'm ashamed to say.
I know I'm not worthy of her, but...
But I have only truly loved one woman in all my life.
I've loved her so long.
Well, I think you should ask her yourself.
I just wanted to come and see Natasha.
And she can never belong to me.
Change the world for the better.
All that land, all that money.
Congratulations!
What?
We're engaged.
I've done nothing with my life, nothing.
The girl is a treasure, Andre. She's one of a kind, she's a treasure. If you truly love her,
how could she love me?
If she loves you,
she hardly knows me.
She loves you, I know it all right.
I could see it in her face when she was dancing with you.
It's not much fun being married to a drunken oaf like you, you know.
Is it, Pierre? Why are you sad?
No, it's nothing. No, I'm not sad.
Our engagement will remain a secret. I know a year seems like a long time.
Is she really worth it?
To me, yes, she'd be worth anything.
Andre's not coming after all. Oh. Before long, I'll have forgotten what he looks like.
Has she got anything to say for herself?
Nothing. So that she's asked for Pierre Bazooka.
Come with me.
Was your plan to ruin her?
I love her. You liar.
I don't care what anybody thinks.
I'll smash your head and spill your brains.
Here, for God's sake. He's a married man. He has a wife in Poland.
No one understands me as well as you do. You've been very kind to me.
And that's only because I... Never mind. What do we do? Dearest Natasha. I know I've been a clown and wasted my life, but I have to ask you, say no, and I'll go to Petersburg and never bother you again.